I'm gonna start my stream just so I can see this shit. So everyone can see this.
Oh, Vivian, you sound so different. I love it.
Yeah, I got a gamer headset.
Hell love yeah, would be a gamer.
Gamer.
Okay, nice. Also, just for everyone to be aware, getting in the Minecraft category, if you've never done that.
Oh yeah, I gotta fucking do all that shit.
It's gonna be a show.
Oh, I've done it before.
What? Oh no.
Wait, what?
Is Minecraft not a game that Twitch recognizes?
No, it is. I had to scroll down so far to see.
What the fuck?
Did you? There?
I gotta do all that shit. Twitch, go to my dashboard.
Confirm and go live.
Confirm and go live.
These nerds just be.
Title, UHC.
Oh, I gotta run a 60-second ad break.
I'm gonna be streaming Overwatch.
Oh yeah.
What?
Yeah, it's gonna keep happening, so I don't have to.
There's hey, Zombru.
Something that's
going?
Doing that, but it doesn't work.
Hi, it's me, Zombru.
So honored to be in your presence.
Sound just
thank you. Me. I know I don't show up usually to all these things with my friends. I know I'm usually too busy playing role-play games as a
Alright, this one is dedicated to Zombru.
This
UHC. This is Zombru's Invitational.
Yeah.
At least when I don't show up to play games with my friends, I'm not pretending to be a cop.
Yeah.
This is Zombru Cop.
Don't ever come into my room while I'm not playing games with you.
Ouch!
What?
Fuck, okay.
Oh, alright.
I need to hide my cop uniform.
Alright, what's the kill count?
You need to hide your what?
My cop uniform.
I heard cum uniform. I was like, what?
That's kind of what I heard, and I was like,
cum uniform.
That's in the living room.
All I hear is cum.
Stop.
Cum is all I hear.
Cum is all I need.
Why have you targeted me? Why are you punching me? What did I do?
I'm live.
Killing everyone.
Oh, congrats.
No,
live.
Streaming is not allowed in this, my wholesome Christian server. You're banned. I've actually just banned all of you. Get
also,
off
make sure
my...
nobody joins my like looks at my
make
channel.
Make sure
because
to
I
not show
have...
the IP. Make sure just remind
yeah, don't do that.
There's a llama, guys. I found a llama.
Setting that shows the
people IP. Are new to streaming. Please don't
Jesus
do that.
Kahuna, can you like kill everyone?
No, I've it's fine.
No, you're right. Yeah, fuck them.
I fuck everyone in this lobby. Don't you think I won't?
I can't move on here anymore.
Speaking of fucking, I haven't introduced you all to my friend Gamebuster.
Hi.
Hello. I don't know why that's speaking of fucking, but I like it.
Oh man, I'm inside a Zombru.
Because Gamebuster and I are about to fuck all your chances at winning. Ayo. Oh,
you're
right.
I just can't use my camera in two applications. That's fine.
Yeah, I can't do the same either. Pissman, you only have one eye. What happened?
Shouldn't your name be Zombie Pigman Blaze Man?
Probably.
Ah! What the fuck just happened?
Also, did someone say that they had talked to Red?
I texted him this morning. I have a text message. It's from him.
Don't
hurt me, Angelus. Stop killing each other.
Get out of my way.
What's up, Zombru?
Oh god, wait, there's a wandering traitor. What the fuck?
Is there?
Yeah, there was in the spawn.
Oh,
it's directly below.
Yeah, I ran into a wandering traitor in my UHC.
It's cool. I love that.
I can't be trusted. I really hope all of these deaths don't cause problems, and I also hope all of you be healed, because I have not planned for this.
Well, I'm at one heart, so this will be fun to find out.
Uh,
Look Can't at you Kahuna just like apply regeneration and saturation to all players?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh,
close,
wait, this man, your skin's dope.
So Fred thought it was 1 p.m. Eastern.
Jesus Christ. Oh. A little off.
Is he going to be able to make it or no?
We'll see.
Is MJN coming back, baby?
Yeah, we'll find out. Cool.
Substitute coming in. I'll get my girlfriend, who literally doesn't even know how to craft a workbench, to come in.
That's fine.
Oh, no.
That's great.
Not on my team.
So, Kath, we're not going to the Nether, correct?
Oh my god, fuck that.
Ah, that was cool.
Wow, what a lame-o.
Yeah, exactly. You have to go to the Nether as soon as possible.
Oh, we're doing a UHC Minecraft speedrun.
Yeah, you know what's up. The first person to kill the Ender Dragon wins. Yeah.
Danny, practice.
I would like to do that, actually.
He's watching his kid draw.
Yeah, we can do a Dragon UHC. It's the worst, and we'll hate it, but we can do it.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. It is actually the worst.
I wouldn't.
There's a reason they won't get it wrong.
As an official Minecraft speedrunner, I disagree.
Kill the dragon, then just win.
I don't know, maybe.
I'm going to get Elytra. I'm going to get some Elytra, and I'm just going to fucking fly over all of you. Just rain down upon you with a bow.
I've never seen anyone ever win a dragon duel.
I think it'd be pretty easy now.
I really hope that when I start this game, we don't all continuously get teleported up here, because that is a very real possibility.
No.
Oh, no.
Cool.
Cool.
Why don't you test it?
I hope we all get teleported up here.
Yeah.
I'll figure it out.
Is this map going to be loaded?
I mean, as long as you have, like, two blocks.
Hey, GB, look at those losers over there in that corner.
Hey.
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 Go the fuck away. We don't want you here. You're not one of us. You're not like the rest.
Oh, wow. Look who's in the corner now. Look who's in the corner now.
God, this... Am I getting a lot of lag on the server? Like, just a bunch of slingshotting?
I am as well.
So, I have been informed there are... known performance problems with this version.
Oh,
this is gonna be...
Oh, hell yeah.
I can't move into this space for some reason.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a fucking space.
Snack, you're just like slingshotting in the one spot. Are you okay?
No, yeah, I'm fine. It's just that I can't...
Hello.
Hey. Hello.
New phone, who dis?
Oh, hello.
I had the times
wrong. Cool, I don't have to play.
It's hello. Fred. Wow. MJ's here too. MJ has to play. MJ's soloing.
Oh. Not everyone's here yet, so...
Okay. No, it's the opposite of Smash Bros. Ultimate. Everyone's right, not here.
I am gonna, however...
What the fuck, Cass? I thought we were friends. Why would you hurt me? In front of my dear Game Buster, why would you do this? Why would you hurt my Game Buster, Baroque?
What?
Reason.
You're just jealous because what we have is special.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Cass, choose a color.
Pink.
GB and I want. Right. What color you want?
Just click them.
What
link.
Color do you want?
Click the links.
I don't.
Everyone, click the links.
It didn't work.
What links?
Oh,
it's slash pink and join pink color.
Man. Oh no,
team. Slash and join.
You fucking shit me.
Slash. It's slash pink and join, and then.
Oh, they're not named that. That's why. They're named.
Is it Team Red?
Teal. Angelic already called teal for us.
We're just gonna take blue then.
I did indeed call
teal. No, you want green, right? We're taking green. Okay. Sweetie and I got green.
Vivian, you cool with pink?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Let's go.
Oh shit.
See, I got you, GB. I know. Pink. I know you.
Yeah.
Pink.
Pink.
Pink. Only some pink.
Pink.
Old Rogers.
I think this one.
Oh.
Pink.
No,
I don't have access to commands. No, I'm Team Dark. What the fuck? This game is
just
bad.
Make us all operators. That'll solve it.
Yeah, no, you're right.
Me.
I was op for a practice last night, and man, it's like a pain in the ass to run.
Yeah, it did not sound fun. We tried to do like a PvP thing, and it just like
boring. Yeah, yeah. It kept spawning us outside the border at one because the border kept shrinking.
No.
It was a pain. We had to call it a night after a couple hours.
A couple hours of Minecraft practice.
Yeah, yeah, we had some good runs.
Yeah, we had some Minecraft practice, bro.
Yeah, Pears won.
No,
only Pears. Pears is the best player, and that's what I like.
To be honest, I did get played and was told what to do.
We should all just target Pears because she's too good.
Oh, wow. Not this.
Wait, I thought. Okay, we could kill people again. Okay, Zephyr, I'm sorry.
Let's go!
Yeah. Why did you hack them now?
Alright, get Mikey, get Mikey.
No, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
Little bitch! Little bitch! Oh,
oh my god, I had okay, if you die, you spawn like directly below us.
Can you apply weakness 10 to everyone for 20 minutes?
I wish.
Does weakness do anything else, or is it just that?
I'm pretty sure weakness is strictly just damage.
I think it also makes it so you can't mine once you get to high
that's
enough.
Haste, isn't it? Or the opposite?
It is negative haste, I believe, also does that.
It's mining fatigue.
Weakness decreases. Yeah, mining fatigue is the right one.
You're gonna catch these hands, Mike. I'm telling you.
You're gonna catch my hand, bitch.
I call killing Mike in this game.
Melee damage inflicted by the affected entity is reduced by 4 damage points times the level.
The problem is that is you won't be able to kill passive mobs.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I just said apply weakness for right now while we're in the box.
Oh, I mean, regen works the same way.
That's fair.
Can I have a diamond sword?
At least you guys can pretend that you're damaging each other.
Here, I'll give you a diamond sword.
Slash kill Mikey's up.
Did they expand the functionality of the vanilla kill command?
Yes, they did.
Okay. New for a minute, just killed you no matter what.
Yeah, no, that's been... It's been different for a bunch of versions now. Anyway. Mm-hmm.
Tells you how much I play vanilla.
Yeah. Okay, let's try one more time.
Nope.
Motherfucker.
Nope. Nailed it.
Did I? Oh, I didn't save.
That does I don't usually do it, you know?
Oh my god. Nope.
Alright.
Light purple. Nope, okay, that doesn't work.
So, I don't know if this is potentially the issue, but slash team is not a command.
Okay, I have to do it manually then. That's fucking unfortunate. All right.
Me, you got her. You got it. Who knows about the boy? Wow, I don't know who whispered to you.
Slash W, Cass. Slash W, and then the person's name.
People are ganging up on Zombru.
I can't believe Phil would gang up on Zombru. We haven't talked to him in forever.
No, I just miss him.
Mm-hmm. Giving him a hug. Little love punches.
Okay. I love finding out. I love finding out we can kill people again. It's fantastic.
Just stop and die. Have a good one, buddy.
Oh, wait, you know what that means? Get back here, you selfish. You fucker, get back.
Oh, Fred, you're done. Fuck yeah.
Nice.
Oh, that's good. This is fun.
Okay. Yeah, make a box for this shit next time.
Oh, you're just setting everyone manually now?
Yeah.
Fuck it.
So Creep did die?
He's vibing. It's fine. Well, that's Zombru, so who cares?
There we go. He's alive.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, that's funny. I'm sorry. I'm too good at Minecraft PvP.
Yeah. We're just fucking ping-ponging Zephyr.
Hot potato, hot potato.
Hot. This potato is so hot.
I love that my first stream is just Minecraft punching sounds for 3 hours.
Minecraft punching ASMR, there we go.
I should really change my stream title to that. Oh, I'm gonna do that real quick.
Mikey, yeah, pick a color that's not red or pink.
Oh, fuck.
Well, my stream title has been UHC is a go with an exclamation mark. I'm gonna change that to a question mark.
Wow.
Did you say blue?
Yeah.
That is presumptuous and accurate.
Alright, Fred, let's see what all this Minecraft dungeon training is about.
Hey, Angelic. Let's have a truce. Me and you. We'll kill the rest of these people.
I don't think dungeon training carries over. Sorry to break it to you.
Cast or pairs. Pick a color that's remaining.
Red, gold.
Not
gold.
Black.
Gold.
Gold. Gold. Ew, bitch. What up? Can't get away from me.
Molly and...
I'm hiding. Thank
you. You were inside creep for a second.
Zombru, thank you.
Yeah, sorry.
Excuse me, that's Zombru.
Love being inside Zombru.
If people don't call me Zombru for this whole thing, I'll be very
Yeah. Why wouldn't we call you Zombru,
there's
Zombru?
No friendly fire, Pog.
Thank
you. Beth, there's two colors remaining.
Is it, we want a green. Is green available?
We don't need friendly fire.
I can't even punch my good pal JoeyFatone.
Oh, the JoeyFatone? The JoeyFat one?
Yeah, the JoeyFat one.
The JoeyFat one.
What a callback.
I listened to your song for so long.
Yeah, it sounds like mic changed. You just got a new voice.
Yeah, I'm still getting used to this next new voice. I can't believe I can't believe Zombru and the Fat One are in the same UHC.
We could kill people again. I don't want to be patient zero. No. 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 You fuckers. Fine, I'm gonna live down here and explore the world. God damn it.
No, you can't break anything.
This is bad.
Don't break anything while you're down there.
Oh, golly. Golly OG.
Kahuna, can we ban everyone?
Yes. I'm very tempted.
Can you just do slash kill Mikey Czar just once, please? That's all I'm asking. Oh, let's go!
It's very true.
Doesn't even make me want to live in the same world as Joey Fatone. Oh, that's so good. Oh, I'm so fucking tired. Right. What the fuck?
Yeah, we got.
All right, I think this is everyone.
It is everyone. There's 13 people in here.
All right, everyone. In the order that list came out, join the recording channel, please. Here in a moment. You'll know when, because we'll all be teleported. So there's multiple recording channels. We're in recording one now. Mm-hmm. And there's an order to that. You know what? I'll just hit the button again.
Is everyone frozen?
Yeah.
Do that.
Danny, we're joining the last one. Recording six.
All right. So I want to go over the rules.
Reporting four.
Four. Yeah.
You can also hit tab to see the orders of the colors.
Well, it's a different
order. Yeah, it's a different order.
Is it?
You know, that order probably makes more sense.
Yeah.
That's what order are we using? Tab or chat?
Yes.
Use tab.
All right, tab. All right, easy.
Recording six.
So. All right, y'all, calm down. I'm going to go over the rules real quick. So I have changed a few things to make things very nice. First one, there's no phantoms, so don't worry about sleeping.
Oh, awesome.
Fucking what else did I change? The world border shrinks over a period of 2 hours. Chat advancements are off, so that's good. You can see people's health on the sidebar or on the tab menu. Default border is 4K. There will be a message during the day and night transition, so you should be able to see that in the chat. I think that is everything.
No shirt mining.
We do not have any banned healing items yet. If we find that some people are too OP, we might do that. But right now,
like, there is one that's really OP.
Yeah.
It's Mysterious Stew with the Oxide Daisies, I think. Stew? Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
It like the easiest to make, and it always heals and shit.
Yeah, I don't even know how to make it, so that's
no
be
idea.
Fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
cool.
Bam.
Yeah, let's just. No,
we can do the honor rule on that. No one use it. Please.
If you accidentally make it, throw it out.
Yeah. I think normal suspicious stew is a random effect, so that's fine.
Yeah.
Is that, yeah.
Oh, that sounds good.
It's just the one with the oxide daisies is the always heal one.
How do you even make them? Are they?
I don't know. It's easy though.
Mushroom stew with the flour.
Yeah. So, anyways, no oxide daisy stew.
Yeah.
All right, we can. Yeah. Not do that.
You know what I haven't figured out how to do with this pack is how to fucking start it.
Here.
I tested everything but this. Give me one moment.
-5, -5, Danny.
Okay.
Okay, my two teammates. Are we ready to crush the rest? Me, Game Buster, and Angelic, the three musketeers. Just eat Game Buster.
How did you manage to run out of food?
I run around a lot.
I don't have food on me.
Just die, forehead.
Or alternatively, we can apply saturation and regeneration to everybody once we start.
I think it does.
It should.
We'll find out. I'm gonna do it anyway.
Saturation and regeneration.
So no hitting each other after a certain point. Who can say what?
Yeah, right now.
So 10 minutes in. No PvP for 10 minutes.
Yeah. Yeah. So basically, well, let's. Since there's gonna be a thing. Since there's gonna be a thing for it, just don't do it until after the first night. That should be 15 minutes, I think.
20 minutes. 10 minutes to day night. Yeah.
Yeah. So after you see that message,
oh, you got healed. You
forgot to mention that, the borders are 4K, so we're probably not going to meet each other until the end.
Alrighty, everyone, stop hitting each other, please.
Okay, I've never hit anyone.
Hit me harder, Daddy.
10 left, and then we'll be good to go. Everyone should be good on food, but I'm going to give a little bit more. Alright, go ahead and split off into teams, and I'll hit the button.
Later, nerds. Good luck.
Everyone. See y'all.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. I just got off of work, 2 hours ago.
Oh, hell yeah. It's great. Woke up, and it sucks.
Mm-hmm. This should be fun.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Just gonna taunt him. Yeah, what you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? Nah, I ain't crouching. that's good. Oh!
Oh!
Oh god. Okay.
Oh, we can go to another, cool. Oh.
Yeah, how do you feel about that?
I mean, I feel like we should go... We should go to Nether, because there's so much gold. There's so much gold in Nether. We could get so much very quickly.
Yeah, no, I'm really down to do that. It'll be good. I feel like that amount of gold is kind of OP, so I'm very ready to do it.
We just gotta get shields and stuff, and then we should be pretty good.
Yeah. I have been doing the speed running, so I'm quite prepared to do so.
I've been watching Paw's speed run, so I think I'm pretty good.
Yeah. I've been watching him too, and then I haven't finished a run, but he got 27 minutes and 14 seconds, so yes, I'm feeling better about myself. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do great.
I played a couple hours on CubeCraft. They have a 1.9 PvP Skywars thing, and I just played that for a bit, and it was real fun.
Nice. That's good. Me and Kahuna tried doing a UHC on Mineplex, but that sucked. So
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Actually go now. Alright. This is a spawn.
This is a spawn. There's a couple chickens down there.
Yeah, it's actually awesome. Mm-hmm. The one thing really I didn't have when I tried was food. So, chickens are perfect.
There should be a lot of sheep here, too. Extreme Hills have a lot of sheep.
Yeah.
which are pretty good food.
Says the render distance is really low. You set your own. Turn it up.
Well, servers have a cap, usually.
Oh yeah, she has 24. That's fair. I'm gonna take a little look around, just to see what we're working with.
I'm gonna start mining some stone to get some tools.
Hell yeah.
Oh, fuck me. Whoops. I just lost the heart.
Jesus
Hell yeah.
Christ.
Listen. I didn't mean to jump that far.
Okay.
Extreme hills, they're dangerous. That's why they're
NJN.
Extreme.
Just hoping to find, like, a village or something. Yeah, render distance is definitely a little low. That is a good point.
I'm getting a lot of delay when I'm breaking blocks. Is that you too, or not?
Yeah, everyone's doing like the same thing at the same time, just breaking blocks, so there's always some block lag.
Cool.
Alright, there's like absolutely nothing here. I gotta lower my Minecraft sound.
I got you a set of stone tools also.
Thank you.
Well, not a set, but I got you a pickaxe and a an axe. That's all we should really need for a while.
I like lost you. What are your coordinates? How far did I run?
I'm just gonna get a bunch of wood and then we'll start heading down.
Oh, I think I see your name. Damn. Just hoping to get some leather so we can get an early enchantment table.
Oh yeah, that'd be nice.
I saw one cow though. That was dumb. Oh, hi, there you are.
Okay.
Thank you.
I want to try to get some in one of these days. One of these days, Ellis.
God. What were you saying? You want to try to get what?
Trying to get like maybe like 20 wood should be good for a while.
Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna kill some animals.
Hell yeah. Axes are great for PvE.
Yeah.
We'll have to switch the swords for when we get to PvP, but PvE is great.
Yeah, it won't be a problem.
If we can find like a cave or something, that'd be great.
Yeah, I'd rather do that than just digging down.
Ooh, flower fields, pretty.
Okay.
Bees!
Oh, dude, actually, I really want to get a beehive, and then we could just put bees in the middle of a fight.
If we break it, though, the bees will hurt us, and they do poison, and they're very scary.
Yeah. Alright, so we just have to drag people back here to fight.
Yes. Pig. Got some pork chops.
Nice. Which way did you go? Oh, hi, bee.
Yeah, you found the bee?
Yeah.
It's hit the fuck bees.
Just go past the bee, and then I'll find you. Perfect.
Oh, so many pretty fucking flowers. Oh, I love this shit.
Yeah, for real.
This is a pretty... Like, it'd be such a nice start for Minecraft.
I know.
Ooh, I think I found it. I might have found a cave.
Yeah. Dope.
No, I found some coal though. I'll grab that.
Yeah. Okay, so Mike also lost a heart.
No one said anything to me.
No. They're just making fun of Mike. Which I'm fine with. That's really good. Mm-hmm. We'll be under the radar for a little bit.
Lower his self-esteem so it'll be easier to murder him.
Exactly. I don't know how low his self-esteem can go, other than what it's already at.
honestly. He's at minimum performance already.
Been working at max capacity for a while. Okay, so I do have a bunch of leather now.
That's good.
Take a quick look for some sugar cane. Because that's another thing that I totally didn't forget.
I got lots of food. I got, let me check how many pork chops I got. I got a lot.
Yeah, I got a bit too.
I have 9 pork chops. We should be good on food for a good while.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, cow. Sweet.
It's hip to fuck bees. That's true.
It's hip to fuck bees. I love it. It's such a good song. I'm thinking of... I don't know, it'd be fun to make it like a stream alert.
That would be good.
Because I have one for donations, and it's Kaiba saying, "Screw the rules, I have money."
Ooh.
It's really good.
Oh, I got a rabbit's foot.
Oh, we could, I mean, if we find, because we're going to another probably, so if we find, like, stuff. Oh, I might have found a cave.
Nice.
Let me see. Let me go check it out. There's a couple more animals over here, but this cave's looking pretty... Aw, fuck you. Underwater fucking water bullshit.
So Kahuna died.
The Kahuna? Oh no.
Yeah.
He should
definitely reset though. Although it's good to know he found a village.
Oh, he got iron golems? Oh yeah. No.
Okay, I got sugar cane. Listen, I know, but I don't think that... I think if you die within the first, like, 5 minutes,
I have a lot
of
food.
Respawn.
We should be great on food forever. Yeah, oh, we should get apples. We need to get apples. I almost forgot. We need apples.
Yeah, that's a good point.
So, yeah, you're still in the flower forest, right?
Yeah, I ran a little far away, but it's still a flower forest, but yeah, I'm coming back now.
I'm gonna start. Ooh, feathers as well. I'm gonna kill these chickens to get feathers for arrows. That's good. Gotta get as many of those as we can get. Cave?
What are your coords?
Crap. I'm just checking out this cave real quick. If it goes into something bigger, we can explore us.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Oh, yes, we got a fucking nether thing. Like one of those, the overworld nether things.
Oh, nice, the little portal things.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Okay, let me grab. Let me watch out for lava.
Where are you?
Coordinates. F5. No, F3. Negative 43, 968.
What?
Negative 437 and 969.
Oh, Jesus Christ, how fucking far did I go? Like several hundred blocks away. Negative 4. Wow, holy fuck.
Ooh, I got an enchanted golden apple.
Nice. God damn.
Oh, I got a gold block.
Fuck yeah. Oh, that's huge, dude.
Yeah, this is huge. I can't break it because I need iron, but I did get it. It is quite good. There's no iron here. They get a free flint and steal a couple of city, and we could complete this portal. Actually, I think we can complete this portal. Do you want to go to another?
Wait, let me see. I'm down.
Yep, I got another portal, you dog.
Jesus. Yeah, let's stuff. We'll gear up and then we'll go in for sure.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Let's. I'll do some mining around here. Get some iron.
So it's like -4, -9.
Awesome. Fuck yeah. Look, BB. Also, the golden apple's good too, because if we accidentally fall into lava, we get fire res. One of us, or you know, yeah.
Well, we can always do some piglin trading and then hopefully get fire resist. So yeah. Should be dope. All right, I might need the coordinates again.
Okay. -440, -970.
Okay. So did you go like back over the hill?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, gotcha.
Did you grab apples as well?
No.
Okay.
Cause I was wondering where this even was, to be honest.
Oh. I'm trying to find iron and I can't. I'm gonna look deeper in the cave.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna stick in the flower forest for a second then, and then just try to get some apples.
If you can grab a bit more coal, that'd be great too, if you find any.
Yeah, I have to anyways, so I can cook my own food.
Is that iron? Oh. Okay.
Also, MJ, can you tell Kahuna to restart? Because, like, he actually should.
What are you gonna do?
So normally, if you die that fast, you should actually restart.
Because I'm just gonna do some mining.
It's so weird because I have a lot of stuff that I would grab for speedruns. Like I'm holding on this all this wool in case I need to build some beds to to kill the guy.
Because if we can get any amount of iron, like that'll just be great.
Yeah.
Just a shield is really all we really need. Two shields and iron pickaxe.
Yeah. Yeah, iron pick so we can get that gold. But
that's,
I mean,
pretty,
yeah, like
valuable stuff.
We already have a pretty big advantage with that enchanted apple.
Imagine if this was a Minecraft speedrun, we'd already be in the Nether.
Oh yeah, like 100%.
That's so fucking cool.
You said a heart and a half.
Oh no, buddy. Sweetheart.
It's his strat.
This cave is giving me nothing.
I wish we found like a swamp or something too, but I'm not gonna be upset about what we do have.
Yeah, we got some good stuff, I feel.
Yeah. Alright, trying to get some apples.
Please reset.
Yeah, he should. He died within like 5 minutes.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Two-hand. Well, here's a zombie.
Morning, Carissa.
That's good, because I think it's a... Summer. I don't know. Where's the zombie at? Come on, say again. Oh. Swimming? Over here? I hear the water. Hey, zombie. Where you at? I don't really want to fight you without a fucking... I don't really want to fight you without a sword, but I guess I can just be safe and... Is it right under me?
What am I doing? I'm so fucking tired. I can't think straight. I try to just make a stick out of one piece of wood.
We gotta have that button for those traps.
Hmm?
Those Minecraft traps. We gotta make some traps and buttons.
Oh, yes. I'd be down to do that. It's been 15 minutes. Holy shit.
No fucking way.
I gotta get over to you.
Zombie. I don't like this. This cave is fucking terrifying without a shield.
Yeah. You found no iron?
Nope.
That's
not
so unlucky.
Bit. I'm trying to make my way cautiously through this cave so I don't take any damage.
Getting some more apples.
Okay. Achievement unlocked, Monster Hunter.
Nice. Alright, I have 3 apples. I'll break down this last tree.
Okay, found some iron.
Nice.
There's another Zion bow. Okay, this cave is pretty big. I should be able to get a good bit of iron.
A dupe.
Let's make sure no creepies sneak up on me.
Yeah, I actually collected a lot of flowers because I really like the purple ones here. Okay, I am on my way. Cords are still pretty much the same, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Cool. How are you on coal?
I have 16 coal. I've been using it a lot for torches and stuff.
Okay, I'll grab some extra on the way. I just don't want to be out here too much longer. Alright, baby.
Okay, I'm gonna start blocking off some ways because I have too fucking many ways to go here and this is terrifying.
Yeah, definitely do that.
This way can be blocked off.
Sweet.
And I should have like a little staircase down if you find it.
Oh yeah, I see your name there. Oh god.
Is that a spawner? I might see, wait, oh. I'll have to block that off while I grab this iron. Gonna make the iron into a shield. Ooh, looks like a big chunk of iron.
Dope. Alright, I might just have to dig down to you. Okay. I'm glad there are normal trees right above this cave.
Nice.
So I could just come over here, probably.
We should be able to get each of us an iron pickaxe, and a shield.
Okay, I'm at like the portal thing.
Cool. Another furnace. Get that raw beef going.
Hell yeah. Hi.
Hey.
It's a good thing I have this X-ray texture pack installed.
Creepy.
Hey, look at that. Ooh, you ever just get some stone and then you find some iron?
Oh, I have so much stone. Do you want some?
That's fine. I just want to make a sword. All right. Have you started cooking iron?
Yeah, it's in the bottom furnace.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see the second one. Dope.
Trying to kill this creeper in a good manner.
With good manners. Oh.
It's fine. I got the creeper contained.
Make another little axe. Dude, I looked up and I saw a fucking bat terrify me. Bats are just the bane of my existence.
Okay, I got the creeper.
Nice. I killed a Zamber.
I'm gonna make us both shields and iron pickaxes.
Sweet. I'm being very cautious with all the lag.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I broke an iron block and then fought a zombie for about 30 seconds, and then the iron block broke. Hello, creeper.
Hello, creep.
Hello, creep.
I think it'd be worth it to make us each a pair of, gold boots before we go into the Nether.
Just so
the piglins don't...
That's a good point.
I think it'd be a good, worth it. Okay, I got your axe, I got your pickaxe, and your shield.
Thank you. I mean, I'm getting a fair amount of iron.
Oh god, creepy.
Yeah. Okay, so there might still be phantoms, apparently.
Good thing I got a bunch of wool.
Same.
I have 3 wool, so it should be fine. Here's your shield, by the way.
Thank you.
Shield and iron pickaxe.
Dope.
God, this cave is awesome. We should get as much iron as we can.
Yeah.
Or we could go to the Nether first. Get gold and stuff, and then.
I'm seeing so much iron, so I'm just gonna grab some.
Yeah, just grab it.
Might as well while we have it right here. Mikey died.
Oh god. Let's get that shield going.
Okay.
I feel unsafe without light.
Vivian on my team, by the way. Without what?
Without light.
Oh, yeah. I hate carrying a shield in my offhand because I always carry torches.
I didn't install Optifine.
Neither did I.
I found some Spideys around.
Ooh.
We could, oh yeah, string. I gotta go get those Spideys.
Yeah, for sure. I hate this creeper. Just blow up! Okay.
Ooh, I love finding iron behind a thing of coal.
Are we actually sleeping? I don't know if we are.
We can sleep. I can make a bed.
I have. Did you give me a bed?
No, you gave me a bed.
Oh no, Kahuna gave us beds, I guess.
Oh, Kahuna's gave us all beds. Oh. I don't know, I feel like we should, like...
I think because he meant to turn the phantoms off.
Oh, I guess so. Okay, I have... Yeah, we got iron for days. We should be able to make a good bit of armor to start us out with. For the nether. Should we make an... Should we make a cauldron and put some water in it?
Good.
Just so we can have that in the nether.
Sure.
I don't know if it'll be a waste of iron, because it is 7 iron. We could make a pair of iron leggings with that.
Yeah, I have 27 iron on me right now.
Oh, yeah. Well, we barely have enough for... I don't know how... I forget how much is, like, a set of iron.
I'm still finding more, too.
Oh, yeah, I'm finding... Yeah, this cave is beautiful.
Yeah.
There's also plenty of food in the top furnace as well.
Sweet. Just killing mobs while these blocks break.
Oh yeah, coal is... Oh yeah, we can get a lot of good experience in the nether too.
Yeah.
From nether quartz.
Yeah. And even the gold. The gold will give you XP there.
I don't think it gives as much though. Nether quartz gives an insane amount of XP.
Dude, I keep seeing bats and I just get scared.
How many apples did you get?
3.
Okay, that's cool. That's good. That's a good amount.
Yeah. There's a skeleton over there that I don't want to fight.
You want an iron sword too, I assume. You want an iron sword. I got you an iron sword.
Thank
you. Let's see. I'll make another furnace so we can start cooking that iron. A couple furnaces so we can get that iron cooked up quickly.
Sweet. Angelic's down 2 hearts, Fred is down 1/2 a heart. Cool. Oh, hello, creeper.
Creep. Yeah, it was awesome. The chest with the nether portal gave me a flint and steel so I could automatically just light it.
That's so great. I love that.
It was really good.
Wish I could get that in my fucking speedruns. That'd be great.
Yeah, right?
I mean, I prefer it here, because that's just amazing, but that would be some very good luck. Okay. Try to get some gravel, I guess. Make arrows.
Yeah, fine. Okay. Oh, fun fact. I wonder how many people are like even close to getting to the Nether.
Yeah. Yeah, I wonder.
I really want to watch back like the streams and see like where people were like when we were.
Yeah, I literally used to watch like everybody's perspective during Minecraft UHCs. Let's see.
Trying to find any more like what's it called? What's the word? Oh, there's a skeleton.
Oh.
Oh, there they are. Hey babies. How you doing?
Here, do you have a Oh, I had this iron pick. Was there anything else?
Iron sword. I made an iron chest plate.
Word. Thank you.
And then I'll make some gold booties for each of us.
Dope. Hi. Oh. Let's go.
I accidentally fall.
I'm feeling all right here.
Yeah. How much did you put in a bunch of iron?
Yeah, like over half a stack, I think.
Sweet. Oh, fuck yeah. Baby.
Let's see. I do want enchanting stuff. That would be so cool.
I got some gifts for you.
Do you? I love gifts. I'll pick them up someday, too.
One of these days.
Thank you. Hell yeah. Alright. This is good.
Oh yeah, I want a bucket for water and a bucket for lava.
Yeah.
Lava's good. We'll have plenty of iron. Should I make another? I'm gonna make another furnace.
Go for it.
Get it when I look quicker.
Okay. I'm just gonna gather some good old rocks.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab it. There's some more coal somewhere. There it is. Oh, you threw all this fucking shit in the
Where the coal was. Listen, I dug a hole over there, and there happened to be some coal that got exposed.
That's really funny.
Oh. Well, enjoy my trash.
Thank you.
You're the trash man.
There was coal and iron.
Oh, there we go. Blessing.
Truly a trash blessing.
Also, a note for the dead players at Mikey's R. You can feel free to spectate. Okay. Yeah, like, he could spectate us, just he can't tell Fred.
Oh, I want to yell at Mikey to be like, "Hey, dog, check this shit out."
Spectate us, just no tattles. All right, yeah, I'm also gonna make a little bucket. A little bucket.
Bucket.
And actually, where's that fucking water? That's what I want.
There's water, like, up, I believe, in the upper part.
Yeah. Whew, okay. I'm in the Nether. Oh, dude, I would love to go to the Nether and see Creep, and then we just fucking kill
him. Just fucking murder him. I wonder if he really is in the Nether. Dude, what if Creep, like, found our thing and then, like, jumped right in? Wouldn't that be so fucking awesome?
I would be impressed and I would hope that he wins.
Yeah, honestly.
Alright. I hear a cave. Which I kind of want to go check out.
Okay. So let me throw my shit in the trash hole too.
Ooh boy. The way you were saying that went like perfectly with the music I had on. It was kind of like you were rapping to. It was dope.
Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q.
All right, so this zombie I just killed dropped gold boots and a gold helmet. So there we go.
Legit. If we can find a Oh wait, we can make this one thing. Let me find it. So let's see if I can make it, if I can remember how to. It's like you can grind down your stuff in the gold nuggets or something? Smithing table?
Oh, there's a grindstone.
Grindstone? No, grindstone's for enchantments.
Mm. You can also just smelt the,
Oh yeah, we can smelt. Oh yeah, we can smelt them. Cool. Get a couple golden nuggies back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start doing other things, I guess.
Yeah, let me know if it's safe, and then I'll probably come join you. This cave has got a lot.
I'm gonna put all my shit. Not all my shit, but you know, some of the better shit in the chest.
Okay.
Just in case I do happen to be eliminated.
Word.
And all that. And I got building blocks aplenty. That's cool. I'd really, really hope Creep's in the Nether. Fuck.
Yeah.
I really want him to be. Because, like, we're in the Nether. We could have gone to the Nether a long time ago.
Hmm. I don't think there's any way that he's actually there.
Mm-hmm.
But that would be incredible.
Absolutely.
Creep was saying that we would meet at -5, -5. When we were, in the spawn area, and I kind of trust him.
Okay, we're in a cave. Secret traitor.
Okay,
it's pretty safe. We're very high up.
Worth.
Ooh, we're really high up. Ugh, I don't like that.
I would say we could do the boat strat, but I really don't want to do the boat strat.
Yeah, right now especially.
Just in a laggy UHC. I feel like it just explode and we die.
Whoa, fucking, just goddamn fucking zombie Piglin just dropping down from the ceiling and dying scared the hell out of me.
That's horrifying.
God, it was so loud, too. It was like 5 blocks away from me. It was crazy.
I would have shit myself. So, did you get string before?
No, I couldn't find the spider.
Okay. Yeah, I don't hear it either.
Oh, I should take the cords of the Nether portal.
Yeah.
Is it? It's /W, right? So I'm just gonna whisper them to you.
Maybe. Or if you just want to tell me, I can write him down or something. Oh, I almost re-picked up the garbage. I found the little hole where you hit it. I really want to find diamonds. I'm gonna go diamond hunting.
Go for it. Okay, there you go.
Okay, cool. Perfect.
I'm just gonna hunt for gold in the Nether for a bit.
Dope.
While you do that. lots of gold I need to dig up to, but it'll be fine. I don't. I hate digging up.
It is terrifying.
Also, I hate how dark the nether is. It's like, ugh, stop.
Yeah, there are some new biomes where like it's a little lighter.
Yeah, that's I love the new nether biomes so much. Yeah. They're so cool. Not they add bit. So much color and life to the nether, and I'm so down for them.
Yeah. There's the one biome that's just like the red trees, and it's like, yeah, because, you know, they needed more red. But... It's so cool.
Oh, I love the sounds for breaking nether quartz. It's so pretty. It's like a chandelier.
Oh. I know they changed that.
It's like ching 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 ching.
Just like a chandelier.
Well, like if you were shaking a chandelier gently, like if you like pulled it back and like let it go and let it jingle around. Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
Okay. I gotcha. Alright, I'm at lava level. Found lava.
Getting a good bit of EXP from quartz.
Dope. I find fucking emeralds and lapis. No diamonds.
That's funny. I could start trading with this piglin. I think I'm gonna do that.
Go for it.
Hey buddy, come here.
What can they give that would be like good?
Nether pearls are, I mean ender pearls are great. They can give obsidian, which could be useful for building like a fort. They could give string, I think. It might be, yeah, they give string.
I think we can. Oh, yeah. There's that and spectral arrows. Those are probably the two best things. Oh, creep died.
Oh no.
Or Zombru died. What? Maybe he was in the nether. If he died to the world border.
Hmm.
Huh.
Oh, dude, it's gonna take so long for this boy to trade me anything.
Alright, so what do we got? Angelic's down 4 hearts, Fred's down 2, you're down 2. Alright, so that's good.
Yeah, I'm looking great. Okay, got nether rack, thanks, bud.
Great.
Come on, give me some ender pearls. I'd love that. I got an obsidian. Okay, right. Thanks.
Okay, the lapis isn't.
Come on, give me like 8. Okay. Give me like 4 ender pearls. That'd be so cool.
Why do you want ender pearls?
Oh, potion of fire resistance.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Ender pearls, because we can, so we can ender pearl up the people if they're running away.
Yeah.
And ender pearls are great for, like, you know, if someone builds like a fort or something, we can hop right into it. Great for traversal. I think it's just useful.
I just hate taking the damage for it.
Yeah.
But if we have the absorption hearts from apples.
Yeah, that's, yeah. But a splash potion of fire resistance is super good.
Yeah, no, for sure.
We'll be able to do some shit. There's a piglin that hopped through our world, so they're going to turn to a zombie boy soon.
Okay, gotcha.
I believe that's what they do. They turn to a zombie if they're out.
Yeah, they do. I figured
Which
that out.
Sad.
By in my solo player world, I fucking dragged one all the way to my portal, which is above the nether.
Oh no.
And then it turned into a zombie pigman, and I was like, well, that was a great hour spent. Ooh. This is fucking Skeleton City over here.
Skeleton City. Bam, bam. Skeleton City.
Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, zombie. Go kill them. Hell yeah. Alright, they're all fighting each other.
What I might end up doing is just use the splash potion of fire resist to get down. Grab some lava and then ride it down, you know?
Yeah, no, that's a good idea.
That's worth it.
Dang, I took a heart.
Ooh, creeper, what the fuck? What was that? You okay?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Skeleton shot me once, though.
Ah, damn.
That's okay. Mm-hmm. Trying to not act nervous.
Ooh.
Y'all got a mind shift?
Ooh, fuck yeah. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna ride this fucking lava down.
Fuck. The part that I ran into is just a cave spider spawner, so that's terrifying.
I should have waited till the lava was all the way down before using the potion, but it's fine.
Well, I got a lot of string, so this is good.
That's awesome.
Ooh, fuck. I'll block that off for now.
I wish this fire would go away. How much more fire res do I have? 2 minutes, okay. That's cool.
Nice. Yeah. I would like for a cave to go down to diamond level. That is all I want. Okay. Well, that did that.
Giant magma cube.
Got some gold.
Hell yeah.
Oh, my pick's about to die though.
Any of the other like biomes or anything,
because
I found some striders, which is dope, but like can't really ride them.
Yeah,
because I can't find any of the other biomes.
What would be good? Oh yeah, I was like trying to think of what they were called. The bastion thing. That'd be pretty cool. Because that always has a lot of gold in it.
Yeah, that has a ton of gold. That'd be great.
Avon says hello, by the way, Vivian.
Hi, Avon!
Avon, Vivian is streaming.
Yeah, I am streaming. It's pretty cool. I should really get my chat open.
Yeah, you should.
Okay, my chat's open.
Nice.
So if you want to talk to me, that's always a welcome.
Avon, we're gonna win this. We're gonna win this UHC.
Avon, thank you.
Avon.
I just built my new computer, so yeah, now I do stream, Avon.
Hell yeah.
I just gotta set everything up. And I have a cool idea for a stream, like, idea. Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna make a bow for you.
Cool, sweet, sweet, sounds great. No new biomes, no fortress, no nothing.
Dang. I don't know. What a... Fuck. I don't know. I meant to talk to Kahuna and tell him to check the world out and, like, make sure there was a fortress and stuff, but I did not do that. Melting that gold armor. Going back to the mine shaft. This way.
Gold, gold, gold for fucking days.
I just got some gold in a chest.
Fuck yeah. Don't drop me into a pit.
Oh god. I mean, finding a lot of iron, but we have enough iron for like a spare set of armor too, so.
Yeah. You're completely fine. Right now I have about 16 gold ingots. No, I have about 20 gold ingots and nugs.
So,
please don't shoot me. Hey, what are you doing? Why are you? Oh shit! I broke gold in front of you, huh? Hey, bud, don't shoot me.
Oh, does
hey,
that
bud.
Annoy them?
Yep. If you break the gold in front of them, they'll hit you. Hey, shut up.
Nice.
Oh god. Get away from me, babes. I hear a ghast. Oh, two ghasts. Great.
Oh boy.
I'm good. I'm fine. I'm just not going to try and shoot it back because that's a bad idea.
That's a bad idea. Alright, I'm going to again try to go down here for some diamonds. Got more gold. Oh boy. That's horrifying. Skeleton, like, just missed me with a shot. Where's that gold? Hey. That's good.
Good.
If I can just get some diamonds, that would be perfect. It's like 5 that you need for enchanting? Yeah, 3 per pick. 2 for a table.
No, we do have plenty of obsidian we can steal from our portal.
Yeah, true. Ain't looking good on the diamond front.
I'm just strip mining my way right back to the portal.
Hell yeah. Not a lot of good stuff in these chests, but I'm finding more gold to make up for it, so.
That's good. Yeah, we got so much gold. I think we should go back and get some more apples. Yeah. And then we should start going towards the center.
Yeah, I'm down for that. So bad.
Yeah, diamonds would be nice. We can get a couple diamond swords, which would be sick. Or enchanted swords, which are probably better. But still.
Found an enchanted book, but it had Smite 2 on it. So.
That's so great. I don't think anyone's regened up the full health yet, so. I think we should save the golden apples until we're like actively fighting someone.
Yeah.
So
for sure.
they can't tell.
Zephyr and Game Buster actually took some damage too.
Yeah, I saw that. Is
lovely. I might just end up digging up from wherever I am and then trying to wrap back around to where a cave was, because I am well in this mine shaft right now. Oh.
Now I need to go. I still hear the ghasts, which really upset me.
Yeah, because like it's just gonna be impossible to kill them with this leg.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I am just avoiding them, and I'm strip mining in a tunnel.
We're
trying not to kill myself with lava.
Respect the play.
Thank you.
Hello, creeper. Show me the way.
Show me the way.
Took me right to a chest.
Fuck yeah.
I gotta see what's in it once I kill. A golden apple! Oh my god, what a nice guy.
Very nice guy.
Dog, that's awesome.
Fucking free 8 gold and an apple, that's so good.
Yeah, Jesus. That was the best thing ever.
Thank you, Mr. Creeper. We have the power of Creep on our side.
Yeah, we do.
Thank you, Creep. If when you're watching this VOD back, thank you, Creep. I appreciate your life. Appreciate the sacrifice you gave for both of us.
I was so excited to meet him at 00. But he gave me an apple, so... He can stay
there. Yeah, unfortunately. Aw, damn, I'm sad we couldn't beat it. 00.
Yeah, that would've been good.
Ooh, more gold, sweet!
Oh my god, sorry, fucking creeper just... That revived me.
Whenever you see a creeper, just put up your shield, it'll block pretty much all the damage.
Yeah, I just wasn't expecting him to be where he was, because I was just here.
Eighty more blocks to go before I get to the portal.
I keep hearing like little things. That's freaking out. I thought I heard fucking like fire above me. I was like, who's trying to light me on fire right now?
Me. See, friendly fire may be off, but friendly fire isn't off.
Jeez. Yes, fight each other, you dumb skeletons. Stop shooting at me. What? Alright, I got hit with my shield up. That's fine.
Yeah. Shields aren't gonna be too great. But like they'll definitely help some.
Yeah. I'm down 2 hearts, so that's like perfect golden apple range, so whatever.
We're both perfect golden apple range. Yeah. Sweet. We have a good advantage here.
Yeah, we really do.
Oh, Fred just ate a golden apple.
Ooh.
Maybe I can find another piglin and start trading some after we have... Because I have roughly like, what, this is 8, 16, 24, about 28 gold.
Yeah.
So like we can get a good, we could trade a bit. There's the portal. I will pause it to go. Well, so watch out when you enter the portal. There is a big cliff, like right by the portal.
Okay, yeah, that's good to know. Thank you. Have I not found any diamonds yet? Come on. Ugh.
Gollum, Jeet Willikers.
Yep.
Gollum's Jeep? I can't believe Gollum from Lord of the Rings has a Jeep.
Yeah, that's wild. Isn't that wild? Isn't he the Batman guy?
Yeah.
Hello, spider and skeleton. Oh.
Full diamond armor. Okay, 27 gold ingots.
Nice.
I guess we'll just make all the golden apples we can make. So, right now we can make exactly 3 with my stuff. So I'm gonna make 3.
Oh.
I'll keep 2 on me. I'll keep 1 on me. maybe two. I don't know. I'll keep two on me. What time of day is it?
I have no idea.
Kuna should have been telling us. I can go check though. The nice thing is the portal is pretty close to the surface, so we can get up like it's really close. Because like, you know, you just go through a little cave and then you're at the portal.
Yeah.
We should also see where the border is at. If I can get a good look. We are next to that extreme hill, so I'll get on top of the border.
Cool.
We'll get on top of the mountain and see the border.
This fucking cave just keeps going and going, dude.
It's still nighttime. Oh,
I'm poisoned. Oh boy. Ow. Ooh. Ow.
Okay, it's about to be daytime. Which is Zambo's skeleton and gold armor. I'm gonna chill back underground.
I'm gonna eat an apple just to be safe.
Go for it. You okay? You in a safe place?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Go for it. Yeah. Die eat it when you get back. Oh, eat the golden apple you have on you. Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry. If I find. Yeah, guy like kamikaze'd me. Alright, I'll take a little further look in this cave, which might be dumb. I got some diamonds.
Got some arrows from the skeletons have arrows, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good one. Fucking zombie villager came up from behind me.
Ooh. All right, I got 8 diamonds.
Cool, cool. That's great. That's good for. Yeah. Oh yeah, obsidian. We can. Yeah. Sweet, we can get a chanting table. Oh yeah, you got lapis too. Yeah. Remember that. So many stacks of nether wart.
Yeah, it would have been perfect if there was a fortress there.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this fucking lag, dude.
Oof. Yeah, lag bad.
Almost just went straight into lava.
So, do you think if we find another team, we use the enchanted golden apple just immediately, like we get close, we use the golden apple?
Probably.
Okay, cool.
If we can tell it's Fred, I'd say no, though, just because it's him alone.
Yeah, it's one, yeah. I feel, yeah, that's worth it. Which we should be able to tell it's Fred pretty easily.
Yeah.
Because he's alone, the rest of them are alive. Cass just took another half a heart.
Nice. Gaten Zephyr low, Pissman and Angelica low.
Also, I'm going to take off these gold booties and put on some iron booties, because we're not... Yeah. I guess I could do a bit more nether.
I don't think we need to, really.
Yeah, we have so much gold.
Yeah.
Like, we have another 12 in there.
I have 37 on me.
Yeah, we're
good. I would honestly just say go start apple hunting.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, yeah. I forgot it's daytime now. Yeah. Kuhn is not telling us the day. Fucking god damn it.
This fucking guy.
This fucking guy. God damn it. Unbelievable.
I'd like to find one more diamond at least, because with 8 we can make the enchanting table, a sword, and we'll have one left over. We can only make one sword though.
Oh, night just started, never mind. Ooh, hey. Night's got a while. I guess I could go kill a couple skeletons. Creepies, creepies. Let me see if I can see the world we're actually. I can't see it from where we are.
Okay. I'm gonna start digging up. Alright. Worst comes to worst, one person has a diamond sword, and then
other person has enchanted golden apple.
Yeah. Or.
Or diamond sword has both, which isn't a bad idea.
Yeah, that might be better. And then other person can just focus on either a bow or. I mean, it'll depend on the situation, of course. But. Worst comes to worst, only one person has a diamond sword. That's really all it is.
Yeah, yeah. We'll see what happens.
Yeah.
You didn't happen to find any name tags or anything, did you?
I found 2.
Ooh, fuck yeah, I love name tags. Oh, I got plenty of... We can do some fun shit.
Oh, absolutely. Oh, I forgot all about that. That's gonna be the best.
Because I have 16 levels, so...
Yeah, 17. Let's go.
Fuck yeah.
I'm very happy I didn't find that fucking cave spider.
Cool.
I think if I didn't have that apple on me... Actually, no, I think I would have lived, but it would have been very spooky.
Mm-hmm. Would have been... Yikes.
Yeah.
Supreme.
Indeed. Classic Yikes Supreme from Taco Bell.
Yep, Yikes Supreme. That's every meal at Taco Bell, honestly.
Yeah, really. Like, it's always called the Supreme, and it's always a Yikes, so that's it.
I mean, I love it. I absolutely love it. And I love that. I love the amount of danger it brings.
Yeah, right? I think that's why I eat it as much as I do.
Yeah, like, it's the risk.
I feel bad, you know?
Yeah.
I feel, like, bad, and then I feel bad. In two very different ways.
I'm actually just gonna make a fucking staircase to the surface so we can have that.
That is what I'm doing for my cave. I also hear some skeletons, like, next to me, which I...
Not a like bad. Fine. Get some arrows. I got a couple.
I have 10. That's pretty good.
Okay.
Oh, this might be awkward, though. I hope my pick doesn't break before I get to the surface, which I think it is.
Oh, no. You got some building materials for picks?
I just have no wood, so I can't make a crafting table.
Ah, damn.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Okay.
I made it to the surface, but it is nighttime.
It's still night. Ah.
What are your chords?
Negative 456, 983.
Oh, you're right back at the thing. Okay. Yeah, I'm like 200 blocks away in each direction. Oh, if I dug up the other way, I would have been very close. Sorry, I'm gonna look for names.
We could also get a bunch of TNT from creepers if we wanted to be risky. Which could be fun, potentially.
I do have 2 gunpowder on me. I know I left some more in the chest. Yeah, I'd be down to drop some on people.
Fuck yeah, hell yeah, that'd be awesome. Because I do have the flint and steel as the thing.
Yeah, word. That's true.
cool. Got a staircase right through the surface.
Dope.
Night's almost over. I'm gonna kill a couple creepies.
Go for it.
They didn't work out too well. Hey, spider. I want your string.
I feel kind of bad because I'm just kind of sitting in the staircase, but I'm over it. My pick has 3 durability left.
It's really just wait for the mob to hit you and then fucking what the fuck? Bullshit.
What happened?
Spider just... Well, zombie just hit my shield and then went hit me again right afterwards.
Mm-hmm. Damn. Yeah, we might want to both just take apples then.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, we're going to get a bunch of apples anyways, yeah. Once the day anyway, so it should be fine. I'm just going to... Should I eat one now? I'm gonna eat one now. Maybe you. Like, I wanna think strategically, but, like, we're getting to a point where it's like, eh.
Okay. Yeah, we're doing good. That's fine. Okay. Alright. Well, I have a little sunroof, so I can tell when it's day.
Hell yeah.
Chat, how's it going? Oh, shit. Fuck, actually, the world border's, like, super close to me.
Oh, God. Okay. Let me grab our stuff, and then we'll head out. I'll grab all the valuable stuff. You don't need to come back down.
So I'm at negative 217, 1160.
Oh, there's the bow. Cool. Don't need you. 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 Need you. You're not bad. You're not bad. You're good.
All right. I like have to make a run for it now.
Yeah. You're bad. Bones, sticks, flint, gunpowder, I mean. I think I got everything worthwhile. I have a stack of that, those two, and I'll grab all the furnaces and the coal.
Gotcha. So grab some wood in case I need to dig down.
Yep. Yeah, if you see a team, just don't engage.
Yeah.
We'll meet back up. Got all the coal, got all the furnaces, sweet. Okay, then I'll take a crafting table. So I won't have to make one again.
Cool.
Oh, I already have one in my inventory, sweet. And then bow, get that in the inventory. It's a good deterrent.
Yeah, definitely.
Shoot, because I have 2 arrows, so I can shoot one of the arrows and then...
Nice. There's more chickens on the surface. So I do have 2 more feathers.
I don't see the word world border yet.
Yeah, I mean, from you is like 1 to 200 blocks away, so.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yes, I see your name. Hello, I'm on top of this mountain here.
JoeyFatone. Which
behind you.
Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Hey, babe.
There's a skeleton right there. Be careful.
Yep.
Many skeletons.
Yep.
Where are you trying to go right now?
Going to the forest.
Okay.
So we can start cutting down trees. I'm just trying to make a path around, you know?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I should make an axe. This will make this a lot easier, so we can just wait.
That's true. All right, so you got everything from there?
Yeah, I got everything of value.
Cool. Hi.
Hi.
Whew.
You want an axe too?
I have a stone one, I'm good.
Okay, cool.
Oh, spider, oh my god, oh fuck. Yep. Do you have another apple for me?
Oh yeah. It's down the ground for you.
Thank you. Oh, I hate fighting this guy.
Yeah, I know, right? Here. Nice.
Oh, thank you. Jesus.
Picked up your apple, my bad.
That's fine, thank you.
You gotta fight for the victory.
Yeah,
for
I guess
your
so.
Reward.
That was just a terrible experience.
Oh, there's the border, I see it.
Word. Alright, so yeah, they can't tell that I have absorption hearts, which is good. Hello, creeper! Of course you're here, why not? Jesus Christ. Yeah, be careful.
Good thing there's another forest over there we can start moving towards.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, this is we can use, can't, isn't hose good for leaves?
Yeah, they do like instant mine leaves.
Sweet, sure. I'm gonna do one of those.
I'll throw out some shit.
Boop, boop. I'll give us two iron hose.
Did you want redstone?
We could. Here, take this. And that.
Yeah, wait, actually, let's just fucking run through and just do this.
Oh, I have no inventory, so I can't pick up apples.
Same, but we didn't get any, so that's fine. Okay. Let's just go to the other forest.
Yeah, let's start working our way over there.
Okay.
Redstone could be useful for TNT.
Yeah.
Or we could just use pressure plates. That's good too.
Okay.
I got an app.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Okay.
I also got an apple. Another apple.
There's a crafting table there if you want to make stone. A hose, there's sticks and cobblestone. Oh god, stone is not as good as
no,
iron.
I have some iron if you want. I'll leave
I have a good bit of iron too, I just, I don't know. I guess we don't really need any of it, huh?
Yeah, not really. Like, if we want to enchant again, like if we get bad enchants on our stuff.
Or we could just do a grindstone.
That's true. I do consistently.
Here's some iron boots as well.
Oh, yes. True. Thank you. So I have 5 apples now.
Sweet.
Broke another hoe.
Oh, horses. You got any saddles?
Nah, I didn't find any saddles.
Damn it. We got a bunch of horses here. Damn, that sucks.
I'm kind of okay with it. I feel like it'd be too laggy to make it work.
Oh, yeah. Maybe next time.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna start smelting some stuff.
Oh, yeah. You need furnaces?
No, I'm good.
What'd you say? You're gonna do some stuff?
I'm smelting and stuff, and then, yeah, I had enough. Thank
right,
you.
We can get more.
Smelt. Hey, oh god.
Help, I can't get down. Whoops.
Okay, yeah, crafting table. Cool. Yeah, it should be enough time.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. I'll start. I'll keep.
Oh, do we want to go back and mine that obsidian real quick?
Oh, shit, yeah.
Here, do you want to do it?
Yeah.
Give you that pick.
I might be behind the border. I think it's too late, unfortunately. Okay. I have a thing of lava. I mean, we should save a bucket of lava, I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe I can get it real quick. I see an Enderman on top of a hill. Oh, I found the cave. I could... It might be risky. Do you want to risk it?
Kind of.
Oh, the border is literally right on the cave. It's not worth it. It can't get in anymore. Damn.
Damn. All right.
Blah, blah, blah.
Let's get some. Well, hopefully we find some service lava, because enchants would be beautiful.
Big. Yeah, big stuff. I got all the lapis too, so don't worry.
Okay. Yeah, once the stuff is done smelting, let's head out and try to find some good Serpents. Good lava. Let's make some more arrows.
How many apples did you get?
I got 5. I already made 1. And then I think we like have enough to make the other ones.
The border's about like 20 blocks away.
Yeah. There's just one piece of gold smelting left.
Cool, cool.
Oh, can you make me an iron pick? Because I
Here's your diamond back.
Okay. Where? Thank you. Yeah, I forgot. I never made a new one. Oh, dude, we have the perfect amount to make 4 more apples.
Fuck yeah, I have another one, so we can make 5.
Alright, I have 5 apples on me.
Okay.
Those.
Actually, here. Here, you take that one, and then I'll have the enchanted one.
Oh, okay, cool.
Did you make a diamond sword?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd rather just wait, to be honest.
Fair, fair, fair.
Cool.
Okay, service lava time. Maybe a couple of foes. Ooh, a bee!
I do see that bee.
It's hit the fuck, bees.
Jeez.
Love me some surface water.
Yeah, right? That's the good stuff. There's one piece of lava.
Hey, one is better than none.
I suppose.
Actually, you got a bucket?
Because we only need like 3, right?
We need 4.
4, right. That's fine. I will grab it.
Yeah, just put it into that water there. Should be fine.
I was just looking up the mountain real quick. I thought I saw something. Yeah, I'm gonna put it right here.
Okay, I'll watch your back. You, start mining.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, my channel has 7,420 views.
Nice.
Let's go. I have to mine this twice. Okay, there we go.
I think I might see someone wait.
Where?
Towards east.
You see a name?
Oh no, it's horses.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I thought that was someone else.
Alright. So I have one piece of obsidian.
Mm-hmm. Three more to go.
Indeed. We got this. Alright, is this whole world just fucking spruce forests and extreme hills?
Pretty much.
I don't like that.
Okay. Oh, wait, I think I see a name. I thought I saw a name. Somewhere in the ground, I think. If you can see them.
Not seeing anything yet.
I might just be paranoid, but I think I might have seen something.
Going to also make this diamond sword because my iron one's about to break, and just fucking might as well. Do you want the diamond sword?
I don't know. Do you feel better with it, or?
I don't know.
I'd rather me have it.
I'll roll with it for now.
Okay. I think I just missaw something.
Maybe. Oops. Yeah, we'll roll for now.
Be careful, don't wanna lose heart.
Yeah. That fucking sheep. Oh yeah, my god.
Right there.
That stopped my heart. I thought that was
sand for gunpowder? I mean for TNT.
Yeah, if you want, go for it.
Maybe a piece if we can ever get it.
Yeah. We have a dark oak forest, so
Dark
find some lava. Let's see. Ooh, portal thing.
Ooh, another one?
Yeah.
Fuck
with
yeah,
lava, baby.
Baby, let's go. Wait, you should get a lava piece for yourself. In your bucket.
Yeah, I guess so.
Maybe we should have a bucket with lava and water. That's a good idea. I'm gonna make us each another bucket.
And golden carrots.
Bleh.
Oh, dude, I thought you were still up the hill. Oh my god. That was a bad experience for me.
Okay. Make sure to don't step on those magma.
Yeah. Alright.
Fucking dumbass.
Careful over here.
I'm just gonna break these books.
Yeah, that's smart.
Damn, it's surprising that no one found this.
Yeah. Did you wanna make an anvil, by the way?
Oh, you know what we... Oh yeah, anvil. Yep, 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 yep.
And, do you have that leather?
Yep. Cool. I think I gave it... I might have given it to you. I think I gave it to you.
I do not have the leather. I will...
Go when did I drop the leather? Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
I also don't have enough iron for... anvil.
How much do you need?
Like a couple more pieces. A couple more ingots.
Those are all in that chest right there.
Ingots from Greek ingots.
Alright.
Maybe, you know what we could do? What? We could have like... it'd be really cool if we could get like a sheep and like name it your name. So like, we leave the sheep underground, and then we just, when someone walks by, they're like, "Hey, it's JoeyFatone."
Jeez, that's good.
That'd be really funny. I'd love to do that. If we could get a couple of mobs together, that'd be so cool.
I'm finding every mob but a cow.
Don't have a cow, man.
But I want a cow.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
I'm shifting in case anyone spots, in case anyone comes close.
Yeah. Fuck, dude. Oh, ooh, cows. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. All I had to do was curse. Cursing noise.
Of course.
Aha. Uh-huh. Okay. Coming back with leather. Normally I do tree parkour, and I'm not gonna do that now. All right, I'm right behind you, so don't be scared.
Hey.
Hello.
Do you want some stuff?
Maybe.
All my shit in my inventory is good stuff, and I'm like, fuck.
Oh. I need one more piece of obsidian. I'm an idiot.
I had an obsidian, but I'm an idiot and I left it.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep the water bucket on me just in case they try to do any fiery stuff.
I have a bucket of water and a bucket of lava.
Okay, cool. Can this thing break, please? Please, please, please.
How much flint you got?
Zero. I made arrows already.
Oh, okay, cool. I got lots of feathers and sticks. Just need flint.
Word. Alright, I'm enchanting stuff.
Let me see if I can get us a grindstone as well.
Cool. Make chests here too.
Crossbow? Maybe. Smithing table. No, I don't think we have the parts for a grindstone. I don't remember what's in a grindstone.
I'll put normal protection. Okay. Did you have enough for an anvil with those nuggets?
Yeah, I got the anvil.
Oh, dude, there's a fucking skeleton right here.
Wally. Do you want me to put the anvil down? Oh, we could toss the anvil on someone. Or try to.
We could. I'm gonna eat this apple. I'm down 5 hearts. Fuck it.
Go for it, dog.
I have 3 extra. Alright. Yeah, did you want to enchant?
Sure.
Fuck yeah, let's go. I can even upgrade and continuously make bows.
Okay.
Do we need string for anything else, or should I just...
Probably not.
Keep trying to do bows.
I'm just gonna dump a bunch of shit in the chest. Take whatever you need.
Cool.
Some enchant iron sword. Sharpness 1 for 3 levels. Yeah. It's worth it.
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, it's getting close to night, too.
we'll have to make our way underground. Projectile protection 2?
That might be worth it then, yeah.
Gonna grab one of those.
I'm just gonna grab all the good stuff, and then we can dip.
I'm gonna go for another. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Protection 1 on everything except for leggings, which is protection 2.
Nice.
Now I got sharpness on sword and power on bow. I should be good. I need arrows.
Here, how many do you have?
0. I put them in the chest, I think. I put the arrows and all the stuff in the chest.
Yeah, I got all the good stuff.
Sweet. Thank you for the 10 arrows.
Alright. Yeah, let's move in a little bit. And then... just try to...
Do you know where the border is?
No, but we're heading towards 0-0 right now.
Okay. Cool. Follow you then.
Skeleton here, be careful. It's actually just cross this river.
Baby zombie, baby zombie.
Yeah. They move glitchy with the leg, so we're good.
Oh, yeah. Okay, do you want to go underground here? That sound good?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, cool. We'll make a little camp, cover our tracks.
Yeah, just gonna dig here.
Sounds good, and then I'll cover it up behind us.
All right.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some torches. Oh, why? I hated that.
It's fine, we got light now.
Please. This is the scariest thing ever. I was like, I'm gonna walk into that shit, I know it. Alright, let's build a little home here. Did you want to dig down for more diamonds, maybe?
Could potentially get some more iron stuff.
Cause like, we can end up getting diamond armor.
Yeah, getting a piece of diamond armor sounds pretty good. Then we can anvil up our chest plates.
Yeah, do you wanna build a little camp, craft a table and chest? Cause
yeah,
I have zero space.
Did you grab the wood?
Yeah, and then I threw it down.
So where?
Maybe, you might have lit it on fire.
Oh.
I think that's what happened.
I'm so sorry.
Yep.
Here, I'll go out and get some more.
Creep said it's day, but didn't it just turn night?
No, it's not day. Creep's a liar.
I don't like that. Alright, best way to store things, make a bunch of, or place down the ferni I have, and then, put cobblestone in there. Also, we could place that anvil down and then do some good stuff with that.
Yeah. We could get depending on how much more iron we get, we could get, like... okay, I got us some more wood.
Cool.
My bad about that.
That's fine.
This is really funny, though.
It was pretty funny.
hidden from the world.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, more diamonds would be fucking amazing right now.
Yeah, if you find more iron too, I'll get iron so we can start like double enchanting our iron armor.
Word.
Because that'll be big, actually, if we get a bunch of fucking overly enchanted stuff. That'll be super big.
Oh, damn. I just realized if we got potion stuff, I found golden carrots, so we could
night vision.
Yeah.
Invisibility.
Invisibility. That's the one.
That's the better one.
That'd been real cool.
Oh, I should have. I didn't find any fortresses.
Yeah. After this, I'm gonna go to creative and see if there is a fortress within where the world border spawned.
Oh, Mikey left. Mikey's back.
Oh, I found a cave.
I'm gonna do a quick check to see the border. Quick border check.
Okay. He said we have like 45 minutes left, so I imagine it's still decently far.
I don't see it, so we're good.
Another mine shaft over here?
Oh, fuck yeah. Diamond. Potential chance for diamonds.
Ooh, got more gold.
Fuck yeah. Do you have more apples? You have more apples.
No. I have. Oh. They're all golden apples.
Okay. Oh, yeah. You made all your apples. I got a prot 2 iron chest plate.
Very nice. I'm glad I did not dig that out before. Diamonds, baby!
Diamonds, baby! Oh, did you find a cave?
I did.
I'll explore the other half of the cave. Grab some iron while I'm here.
Yeah, I left like all the iron.
Yeah, I'll scavenge up this iron, so make us some more things so we can enchant more things. What enchants do you have in your leggings?
Prot 1.
Okay, cool. I'll see if I can get prot again on these other leggings that I made by accident.
Alright, 7 diamonds on you.
Oh, there's a spider up here.
Yeah. More gold.
More gold, excellent. More iron, perfect. Oh shit. I just, the cobweb terrified me.
Ooh, hi, baby Zamber.
Oh yeah, we got plenty of wood too from the shaft.
Yeah, true. Oh, this guy's an idiot and can't walk past rails, so I'm safe. Let's go.
Oh, fuck yeah, I love idiots.
I fucking love dumb idiots.
I love fucking idiots. I love fucking idiots.
I love just fucking idiots.
You know? I was gonna make a mean joke about Cass, but...
What?
That's really mean.
No, that was a good enough one right there. Just yeah. The fact that you were gonna make one.
Yeah. Like, I thought about it, because, like... Yeah.
Yeah.
But...
Oh, more laps, too.
Oh, we could use more of that. Well, I have 11 on me, but, like, we could run out pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, imagine if we got Prot 2 on all of our fucking armor. Wouldn't it be so fucking sick?
That would be really sick.
Like, I think we just... Oh, we can get Sharpness 2 on our sword. Oh, do you have extra books, actually?
I do.
Sweet, we could check those as well.
Yeah.
Every now and again.
Also, I'm mining redstone for, XP, and then just leaving it.
Yeah, you're gonna be XP Lord. Oh, ooh, XP! Yeah, redstone's pretty good over world XP. Oh, do you think it would've been worth it to get Fortune? No, Fortune's a level. Nah, never mind. What am I? I'm a dumbass. Well, actually, Fortune 1 might be obtainable.
Maybe.
It had to be really lucky.
Yeah, I don't think it would do the most good.
Yeah. Ooh, Lapis is good for XP.
Water, please. Alright.
Almost a stack of iron.
Nice.
Now if I could only find where our stuff was.
That would be good.
It would be good.
Oh, I hear a skeleton somewhere.
If worse comes to worse, I'll just dig to the surface and I'll find it that way. Because, like, I know where our stuff is in relation to the surface, but I don't know here.
Yeah.
Exactly.
It's a pretty weird spot.
I'm just following the torches back. Did I find it? No, I don't think so. I think I'm on the other end. Wait. No, I think I found it. Yep. Okay, cool. I think I found our way back up.
Cool. I imagine it's probably daytime now.
Wouldn't it suck to come back and find all of our stuff is gone?
That would suck.
I think it'd be funny, but it'd definitely suck.
Yeah. No, that would... I would laugh more than I'd be upset, to be honest. That'd be hilarious.
It'd be very surprising. Okay, I found the base, by the way. I'll start smelting all this iron, getting us going.
Dope.
Wait a minute, what the fuck? There was a stack of cobblestone? Oh, you put the cobblestone in the furnace. I was like, did someone leave me a death note?
Yeah, I didn't.
That was terrifying.
Yeah, that's when we didn't have any of the wood to make chests or anything, so I just threw it in there.
That was really funny.
That's amazing.
God.
There's So yeah, we might have to go apple hunting again.
That's fine.
Got a lot of gold.
That we're near forest, then we got so much more iron. So we can make a bunch of fucking
like a bunch of hoes and
hoes, yeah.
I'm digging up.
Good XP from iron too.
Yeah, true. Yeah, what level are you?
Level 6.
Okay. Yeah, you take all that. I'm 16.
I got a Prot 2 Iron Helmet.
Nice. Did we have a diamond up there, or no?
No, we never had a diamond.
Okay. So, we have 7 diamonds. We can make another sword, and then a helmet.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh, a helmet, yeah. You can take the helmet, and we can enchant that, because I have a Prot 2 one.
Okay. Where am I? Do you see my name?
No. I can give you my coords.
Sure.
I am at negative 52, 169. Negative 252, 169. Y is 56.
Okay. I'm just gonna mine over to you.
Cool.
Alright, let me see what time of day. Yeah, fuck it. I can run. It's day.
I got you a pair of Prot leggings that we can upgrade.
See, thank you. Stop being fancy, you fucks. Oh, did they do a 0-0 tower? Oh god.
Oh yeah, do you,
Oh, which way did I go?
What's your chest plate? Prot 1?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll make you a Prot 2. Give you a Prot.
Okay.
Damn it. I'm gonna make another iron sword, see if that gives me anything. But...
I'm right next to you here, so do not be alarmed.
Yeah.
So I guess there's two teams at 0-0.
Hmm.
And they're doing the tower game.
Fucking, I got no good enchantments. Give me your pants. Give me
okay.
Your pants.
There you go. Say no more.
You took your pants.
I did. I took my pants back, sorry.
It's okay. Oh, bow. I gotta check bow. Hopefully I can get a good bow enchantment. Please, something. Power. There we go. Okay.
Let's see.
Power 2 bow.
Do you have any more coal?
Yep. I have 4 coal.
Okay. The...
I can't upgrade. I don't have any more levels.
I have 16.
Okay, cool.
Alright, so let me make you a sword. I'll make a helmet.
If you wanna enchant these, then here's some pants and stuff, chest plate, boots.
Cool. Thank you.
Here's all the iron and lapis.
Dope.
like I have a pretty good stuff.
Hmm.
So you enchant up your stuff, and then we'll see what we can convene on.
Here, sharpness 1 diamond sword.
Sweet. Okay. Actually, give me back your pants.
They are brought to you now.
Oh, okay. Yeah. If you need to upgrade anything, I have 2 levels, so we should be fine.
Make another bow. That's not the bow.
Angelic and Broke are low, low, low.
Yeah.
Like half health.
What's your helmet?
Prot 2.
Okay.
We might be able to get a Prot 3 Iron Helmet if we have enough levels. We could farm a little bit more.
I could do that, or I can rename my bow Gun.
Okay, yep, never mind. Do that.
Alright, I have 1 more level. You'll still need name tags to do that.
Yeah.
I thought you did, but you don't.
Oh yeah, name tags are for mobs.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, I can make more arrows.
Do we want to have you have a sharpness 2 iron sword? I mean, diamond sword?
No.
Because, I could get a sharpness. No, never mind. I don't have enough stuff.
Yeah, wait, what's your iron sword?
So my iron sword is sharpness 1, knockback 1. If we get more levels, we could potentially get stuff.
We could try. Do we want to try and get more apples, though?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that while it's daytime, at least.
Yeah. I just want to see if I can get more good stuff on my boots. There we go. I can get Prot 2 boots. Where's the lapis?
In the chest.
Thank you, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I should be able to combine these two. Boop. Okay, I brought you iron booties.
Dope.
What's your bow at?
Power 2.
Sweet. So tell me, what's your loadout looking at?
Sharpness 1 diamond, power 2 bow, Prot 1 feather falling boots, Prot 2 leggings, Prot 2 chest plate, Prot 1 diamond helmet.
Okay, cool. That sounds cool.
Yeah.
Let me make a hoe. Feather falling is gonna be nice.
Yeah, I figured it'd be good to have, and it also has Prot, so that's good.
Do you have 1 more gold?
I do have 4 more gold.
Oh, we got 2 more golden apples.
Hell yeah, that's dope.
So we'll each have 4 going into the any fight.
That's lovely. Damn, I'm getting no apples from you.
Remember, you can get apples from Dark Oak too.
Yeah, I was going for it. I had such good luck before. I think it just ran out. Yeah, Jesus Christ, not getting any.
Gonna make another.
Oh, I got 1.
Oh, how many feathers do you have?
I put them all in chests. There are like at least 5 left, I think.
Sweet, we could make a couple. If we, I have flint still in the chest.
Okay.
Or no, gravel.
I have 23 arrows.
Sweet, I could definitely use more of that.
Just throw out some shit. PRP making food.
Okay. Feathers. I have 8 flint, by the way, so we can make four more sets of arrows. If we do. I'll keep putting this.
I'm just trying to get as many apples as possible. So I think almost everyone is at 0-0 then. There's one team unaccounted for.
I have to go pee real quick also. Could you protect me?
Yeah, of course.
Cool.
Ooh, another apple. Another apple. There we go. Vivian just had to leave for my luck to come back. Alright. This is good. Whew. Stretch for a second. Fuck. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. I'll take a look out for the world border, too. It's about to be nighttime. I'm good on world border. Might be able to swim across.
Hello?
There. Hi.
Cool, cool. Hello, hello. Cool, cool.
All right, so I got 3 apples.
Cool. Okay, I have gold. Give me your golden apples. Gold and apple. Yeah.
Let's see. Gold. Go. I just threw it on you.
Sweet.
So it is nighttime now.
Okay, here's your golden apple.
Thank you. Did you want to start running towards the center, or did you want to, I don't know, mine again or something?
We could grind up a bit more. We do have so much more iron. Do you think it'd be worth it? Or do you want to just go for it?
I don't know, because I mean, we could level up bows for sure, level up armor for sure.
Well, yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I could head back down the mine shaft, I guess.
Yeah. Also, Avon, are you still here?
I have torches, whatever. Oh, more gold. Avon is here. What is up? What's up, Vivian?
I was just telling Avon how my phone blacked out.
Gotcha, gotcha. this the way I went? I think so. Yeah. You have enough coal?
Yeah, I got plenty of coal.
Port.
I'm at 3 levels.
Sweet. I'm still kind of looking for diamonds, but I don't know how that's going to work out. So much fucking gold, dude.
Gold is pretty good XP. I'm just mining everything I can just to get some levels.
Yeah, same. Got some redstone over here. Oh, diamonds.
Oh, let's go, ooh. Joseph.
Nice pocket too.
Oh, yes, we can maybe get sharpness 2 diamond swords.
Yeah, I got 6 of them here.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. We could get sharpness 2 for both of us.
Hey.
Did you make a second like shaft upwards?
I did dig out with a staircase, yeah.
Okay, I see it. I was like, what's this? Someone here?
Yeah, I didn't want to find my way back, so I did that.
Okay, I'm at 6 levels right now.
Nice. I'm at 7. Got more gold, got more diamonds. Or 1 more diamond. Okay. It got cut off by the gold. A chest with the diamond.
Fuck yeah.
So we could make a chest plate too now.
Oh. I don't remember what's better. I don't know if. Wait, no, you have a prot 2
yeah,
chest plate,
have,
right?
Yeah.
We could have a prot 3 and.
Could have prot 3 and diamond, yeah.
Yeah, that sounds great. Because the diamond is scary as well.
Mm hmm. Ooh, but, found another golden apple, dude. Oh my god.
Buddy.
I can't believe we just found so many mine shafts.
Yeah, we got carried hard, I feel. Oh, I see you.
Hi.
What a straight.
I found another golden apple!
Dude, fuck yeah, buddy. I think we got this.
I'm feeling very good. I found more diamonds.
Yeah, BB.
Ah, one more diamond again because it was cut off by iron. Shit.
Damn, iron.
It's rude. Did I get everything over here?
Oh, there you are, sweet.
Hi.
Do you know the way back?
Kinda.
Sweet.
It's like up there, kinda. I just wanna check one more area.
Oh, iron. More redstone.
Hey, I see more gold. I will say, if we do get killed, whoever fucking gets our stuff, GG.
G fucking G, like, honestly.
Oh, world borders are right here, dude.
I don't have a pickaxe.
Follow me.
Yeah.
This way, probably. Probably this way. I'm just gonna follow the trail of, redstone.
Master fucking...
Yeah, up here. Fuck, I see more gold. That's fine, we really don't need it.
Yeah, we're good, we don't have time.
Alright, here's where it gets tricky.
Tricky.
Because I have no idea where to go from here. Remember how I dug up last time?
Yeah.
There's something over here. Oh, yeah, this is looking familiar.
Oh, yeah, this is the big part of the cave. It should be up here.
Staircase right here, yep.
Yep, sweet. We can get to the stuff. And then enchant a bit more, and then start heading towards the center.
I'm gonna go straight to the top and see where the world border's at from here, because it might be super close.
I'll start enchanting stuff.
Okay. I'm gonna give you the diamonds.
Cool.
Alright, I'll just fucking dig out and take a look.
Yeah.
It's nighttime. We have a tiny bit of time, not a lot. Need an nap.
Not fair. Oh, buddy.
Alright. Yeah, it's daytime, so yeah, let's definitely leave like right after this. So I'm making a chest plate, right?
Yeah, I'm making a protection 3 helmet.
Okay, I'm giving you the other thing, the chest plate I just had.
Well, that's all my levels for the Prot 3 chestplate.
Okay.
I think that was worth it.
Yeah, I have 6 levels if we need anything.
Do you want to make a sharpness 2 iron sword, a diamond sword?
Yeah, sure.
Let me see. Diamond sword.
I can make it.
Okay, cool. Yes!
Oh, god damn it. Stole my thing. Did you give me the? All right, I think we just have to go.
Okay. Let me.
We could take another stop along the way.
Okay. Cool.
You have the diamond sword on you still, right?
Yeah, I still have my own.
Okay. Cool.
And I have. Yeah. Cool.
All right.
Oh, we can do a quick swim.
Yeah. Also, oh, almost nailed that. Hey, a bee.
Hey, what's up? Do you have food?
I do.
Okay. Cool.
Oh, people right in front of us. Scratch.
I'm gonna eat a golden apple.
I'm gonna need another one in 5 seconds when my other absorption wears out. Who do you want to go for first? I guess whoever's behind. We could probably run up on them and they won't notice because we'd have just eaten, they didn't turn around. I think it's Pissman and Angelic. Are they a team?
Yeah.
I was way right here for a second. I'm gonna go down in the valley so they can't see me. Alright.
Wow, one of them might have spotted me.
Yeah, they were both crouching.
Okay.
Try to go around the side here. They might also just be looking up at the towers, because I did just see one. Jesus Christ, is this fucking Fortnite? What are they doing up there? Where the hell did these people go? apparently I have missed a lot. Where the fuck?
I'm gonna try to stay near you.
Yeah.
Watch from behind.
Oh, alright, I'm right behind Angelic.
Okay, go for it. I'll just come up.
Wait. Nicely done.
Oh, fucking double kill.
Ooh.
Golly G.
Jeez, man.
Fucking Christ, dog. God.
God damn.
Do you want to, like, fucking grind a bit? Trying to get up that good shit?
We could. They made fireworks! What is this?
Dude, they might have had... okay.
Oh, God.
Let me make a chest.
So they had suspicious stew, which I think is, it's good. Special bow. Power 3.
Oh, baby. Glad I didn't shoot you with that. Did they even get a hit on you?
Yeah, I don't think it was full charge. And I had the absorption hearts.
I didn't even have my...
Here's another sharpness one diamond sword for you.
Sweet. Do you have you have the levels, right? Probably?
I have 6.
Okay, yeah, here. If you can enchant that for me. That was fucking nice, dog.
We legit. I two shot Piss Man. I'm guessing he wasn't full health, but still.
And then I just shot fucking Angelic in the back.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
I have a stack of arrows. How many arrows do you have?
Where the fuck. Okay, so.
Here's a power bow as well.
So, okay.
So what does the suspicious stew do? Cause,
It does something. Oh, they have a firework fucking crossbow. Holy shit, I'm gonna shoot one.
That's a thing?
Apparently, I got a fireworks go burr. Fire shot,
what?
Firework rocket. Here's those fireworks.
Here, I got 3 right here.
Fuck yeah, give me
what
this.
What the fuck?
That's awesome. Good at that.
Jesus.
Power 1, power 2 bow.
Alright, I'm gonna eat a suspicious...
Go for it, dog.
Oh wait, I'm not hungry. I'm just so curious.
God, we need to get rid of all this shit.
Lava.
This is cool though.
Alright, prod 2 iron.
Okay, I got their gun.
That was mine. I gave you that.
Oh, no. Okay. I have 2 power 2 bows now. God, if we had more levels.
Where
the fuck are they at? Oh, I see them. Maybe I could...
I'm sorry. That is amazing.
How do I...
Not ready for that at all.
Do I need to... How do I fucking load this shit?
Okay, I think I have an angle to shoot them at. So yeah, they're just doing tower wars right now. Fred is somewhere. Watch out for Fred.
Oh, shit. GG. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn. Nice.
She sniped them from somewhere.
That's awesome. Good job, Cass.
Yeah. Oh, they're fucking low health as shit, dog. We fucking got them.
Yeah.
You should just heal up, honestly. You have so many apples.
I should what?
You should heal up. You have so many apples. I don't know how to fireworks go burr.
Yeah,
oh, okay. Fireworks
no
in offhand. Uh-huh.
Did they
yep,
have a...
did it. Oh, that works. Awesome.
Nice.
Dude, that's so fucking cool. I'm so happy.
Oh, peek it again, please.
Dude, we got... Oh, you got sights?
One of them was peeking me a bit. One's peeking from the very top now, too.
Maybe I could shoot them with firework.
I could enchanted glow apple up that lava.
Oh god.
They never expect that.
Honestly, if you want to go for it, I support you 100%.
I think that's such a fun idea. I'm like,
Lily, I love you too. Let's see, there's more gold. Not enough to make another apple.
Oh, they're watering down, I think.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, they're coming down. They're coming down.
Ooh. Alright, good. One is still up top. One's on the middle level.
They're looking for me.
Oh, you're on the middle level. Oh, you already went up there. Holy shit.
No, I'm at the bottom. That's someone else.
Oh, then yeah, I think Fred might be up there.
Yeah, that's Fred, for sure.
Oh, that's that name. Sick. Yeah, holy sh- Oh, this is so good.
Yo, Fred. Do you, I'm gonna try to get more and more rocket.
Fred might be our saving grace here.
Honestly, if we can kill Fred right now before he can... now the water's gone.
Well, I want him to kill the other team.
Oh yeah, that'd be good. If he can do some damage, that'd be so good. Dude, I can't... I think it'd be fun.
I think they're
I'm probably gonna get shot off. Yeah, they're at the top. Crouching. It's fireworks right in their face. Oh, this is so good.
That's awesome, dude.
I love this thing. I didn't know this was a fucking thing. It's so good.
Me neither.
I could so fucking... oh, no, they got rid of the lava. Fucking cowards. They're shooting at you, I think.
Yeah. I kind of want to build up to them. Because I don't know how to fight them otherwise. Poor Fred.
Okay, that's enough for the crossbow. Okay, let me just make sure I have everything in my inventory I want ready before I do this. I'm also... Fuck, I don't like this. I hate this shit.
Yeah, I'm building
up. It's always so hard to do that. Are you building up? Okay, cool. We could just fucking build up on their shit.
Yeah.
Go for a dog. Actually, here, what I'm gonna do is you come up from the top, I'm gonna come out from the side with the... Oh, I gotta get my shield up. Fuck, I almost forgot about that. Cool, that could've been bad. Foot steel. Boop. You good?
Yeah. Alright, let's see what this suspicious dude does. I'm still not hungry. Fuck. Right, I have to go golden apple then. That's fine. Well, I'm baiting out a lot of their arrows, so that's good. Are you up there? No, they're trying to pour lava on me.
Okay, I'm coming up from behind.
Come on, peek it again, bitch. Bye, Ken. Oof. Dog. I did a filthy. No. What? Wait.
She came for me.
Oh.
That's it. We won.
Oh.
I didn't even get to use my fucking apple, dog. Damn.
Yeah. That's level 4.
GG.
Yo. Vivian, let's fucking go, dude!
Fuck yeah, I'm gonna jump off the fucking
What do you think I could do? Like,
fuck. Oh. Hey! Yo, check this out.
Okay, yeah. So that makes me feel way less bad.
To win after staring at furnaces the entire time?
I'm really pissed off.
Staring at furnaces.
I swear I hit you like 8 times.
I had my shield up, dog.
Yeah, shields are a thing.
Yeah.
And I was like freaking out, and...
Doesn't save you from getting blindsided.
And yeah, you would have died anyways. I had an enchanted golden apple. Sorry, yeah. Friend.
That's, mm-hmm. Makes me feel less bad for this.
You had a notch apple?
Yeah. Here's the story. Me and Joey found. I found one of those nether portals. Those desecrated portals.
You got the broken ones. That's yep. Oh man.
And it had a notch apple on it. And we also went to the nether.
Okay. Then there's no way. Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all had the good shit.
We found two dungeons.
Yeah,
huh? We found two mine shafts. Yeah, we found probably five shafts. Golden apples.
Yeah, I'm at three. Yeah,
we didn't find a mine shaft till we were fleeing from the border, and at that point we only had like iron.
Golem, and so... unlike Kahuna, I
won. Iron goes disappear.
Wow. And then I got shot by a skeleton. My shield up. It was great.
And then Han was like, "Oh, okay, I'll make a diamond sword." And then And then we lost everything.
We ran into two...
Hey, wait, Joey. What? Come back here. You want to fight it?
Yeah, I just want to look at this tower.
I
didn't get a chance.
I think we did good, considering...
Oh, am I getting the bug where I can't hear Danny?
I'm sorry, Kahuna, for your early expiry.
Oh, yeah. No, I brought that upon myself.
Next time, just restart, dude. Like, for real.
So, like, you chose to pick a fight with an iron golem?
Yeah, I pillared up. I was safe, except for he found a little block to get up on, and he
still... and they have, like, 3 range.
Anyway, that was fun.
Castle spawned next to two villages. So we had, like, 2 stacks each of bread the entire game.
Oh, nice.
I hate how you all just had this metaphor adventure.
I accidentally made a third diamond sword, which means we couldn't make an enchanting table until way later.
Must be nice having all those diamonds.
I didn't know Cassin made 2.
Me and Joey had like so much good enchanted stuff.
I hate how you were all just betting.
Like, I had a protection 2 chest and license.
We were like baffled by that. We were like, we didn't know that was a thing that could happen.
That was so good.
I had a brat.
Danny, I hope you'll never make the mistake of thinking that I'm good at this game ever again.
Oh, it didn't matter, dog.
Yeah.
Creep's internet died.
Is Creep here?
Me and Jellicat,
internet died.
What was it? 4 golden apples over the course of the. Over the course of the game, between the two of us, we ate 4 golden apples, and then Joey runs up behind us and one taps me.
It was a two tap.
And I just fucking shot you from behind.
Highly rude, by the way.
Oh, it was so
fucking. I didn't
rude.
Ever get to use my crossbow.
We just.
I used it.
So much dumb damage. Like, I think at least 5.
Thank you, Lily.
Phantoms! Oh, no!
Just my so you're aware.
I went. No!
No!
The firework that I had loaded in that crossbow, if it hits somebody, can do up to 9 hearts of damage.
Holy shit.
God, that's so nice. Yeah,
I'm still in my bed.
All the money.
We had no chance. You guys.
Fucking owned
it. Good job.
Thanks.
So,
Harris, your bow hurt.
What were
a
your
lot.
Chance?
I had a Prot 3 iron chest plate, Prot 2 iron helmet, Prot 2 boots, and then projectile projection 2 leggings.
What was on your sword?
Sharpness 2.
Oh, nice. How about you, Danny? Same?
A little bit different because he had diamond stuff and we couldn't re-enchant that. Because what we did was we had so much iron that we just we had
an ammo. We did as well. We did
sharpness 2 diamond, prot 2 leggings,
no,
and then
anyway,
diamond helmet and chest. Yeah, no, that was a great time. GG.
That was so much fun.
I was considering just using my enchanted golden apple to climb up the lava.
There's a hole below the pillar, apparently. There's a hole.
Red was very
busy. Yeah. I had a watch.
Love you, Lily.
Dig a giant hole and make you guys fall by digging below you.
I think.
That was a good plan.
Yeah, Fred, I was watching and I'm like, yeah, what's... I'm like, oh, so Fred just building a base down there. Great.
Yeah.
Super, super fun.
I spent the entire time while Game Buster was watching Pears and Cass, I was watching Fred.
Apparently there are pistons that I should be checking out. Where are these pistons?
Yeah.
Like, what the hell?
They built that bridge with a piston because we kept shooting them.
I was like, Cass, it's a shame we don't have redstone. And she's like, I have a stack of redstone.
That's nice. Wait, it's nice.
Yeah, it was...
Wait, where are the pistons? I'm so confused.
So, like, we were above...
I gotta go work on stuff now and eat.
All right. Okay.
See you. I gotta...
Game Buster
and I knew they were trying to bait shots out from us. So we were waiting till it was like too late for them to run back. So we were waiting for them to just place the block before we shot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then they realized that, so they were like, we can't go out there anymore. So they started building they started using a piston to build a bridge instead.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I can't believe that Cass had a stack of redstone in her inventory.
I love that. That's great.
I had a stack too. Just by random chance.
It was very cool.
Damn.
I guess I should do something. I don't know. Do I want to continue streaming? I don't think so.
There was a question asked by our good friend, One Lost Soul, if we wanted to do maybe Jackie's or Tabletop or something after this.
I must go.
I'd be down with either.
I am also
gone for a while, but I might be back later tonight.
I probably have about 2 more hours of consciousness.
Catch you guys later.
See you, Fred.
Fred. It's very fun.
Bye, Fred. We love Fred.
Okay. I want to see Fred. I want to play Overwatch
Fred's
with him sometime.
Gone. I was going to say bye, but he decided to not.
Yeah, he's fast.
Okay.
He's a fast boy. Hey, fast listen. Fast boy.
Okay, I'm leaving
I'm
too. Bye.
Bye,
Pears.
Bye, Fred.
I felt so bad. So Pears tried to drop lava on me. And then, so I kept building this tower, and I would build some blocks behind me. And they would shoot me, and I would, like, fall back to the last block. And I was like, thank God I did that. So I looked up, because it was getting brighter. And I noticed there was lava. And then she kept, like, peeking over the side. So, yeah, I just shot her off, and I just watched her fall. And I was like, aw, bye, Pears, the whole way down.
What I thought happened is that the structure that they were on just fell. It just burnt, so they had to lose.
I was waiting for that to happen. I kind of thought it would.
But... See, I thought that they were... they started building out of crafting tables specifically to avoid them burning like that.
I mean, they do burn, so
yeah. But they don't get destroyed.
They do.
No, skyblock strategy.
Oh,
you build a cobblestone generator out of crafting tables.
Mike knows more about Minecraft than me.
Yeah, no, it's funny because as we were spectating you, we were talking about how you're just a professional Minecraft speedrunner, so you just know all the tricks and trades.
Well, that's the thing. That shit doesn't work.
When you can't naturally heal.
Yeah, like... Because
well,
the strat in
with
that...
With the goblins, right?
Yeah.
Shoot, I didn't even go in the nether.
A little bit. The issue was they were just so slow.
Yeah.
Like, it was so hard to trade with them, so like I barely did it.
I feel like the best thing they...
Yeah. I got a fire res potion, which is the best thing we got from them.
Yeah, and like we could have gotten string too, but like we found 2 mine shafts, so we had quite enough string.
Yeah, I can, from my little sample size, confirm that the crafting benches do not burn.
Nice.
They do set on fire, but they do not burn.
I think it's
for all of us. What's
up? Zephyr, I also named my bow... It was just gun.
Gun? I love it.
And then I saw Zephyr killed someone with actual gun, and I was like,
I got killed with an actual gun.
Oh, you got killed with an actual gun?
Yeah,
oh, so who had the actual gun?
Yeah, Paris had the actual gun.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure I made that joke last night, too.
Yeah. We were I only had, like, 2 levels.
We ran into a dungeon and got a...
Thank you, Avon. See you, buddy.
Tag. So
thanks for
I
chilling.
Made it Kahuna's Shmeet and named a llama.
Vivian wanted to name things just Joey Fatone and leave them all around the world. we didn't get around to that.
These are the strategies of the winning team, might I add.
Listen. Yeah.
I am sad I just like outpowered Cass. Like, I really wanted to practice. I practiced PvP for so long. Then I just outpowered Cass.
I did not practice at all.
You could have practiced with us last night.
Yeah. I could have.
Yeah, but if I had practiced, we would not have had the great moments. That
didn't you, like, die in the beginning?
No, that was Kahuna.
No, he was at a heart and a half. At the beginning.
Just a little bit after.
How did, Creep suffocate?
Border.
The world border.
Ah, okay.
Border's scary.
Damn.
Yeah. Yeah, we were very close to it at the end there. We were, like, stuck in a cave, and we had to outrun it, but...
I think every team had a little brush with the wall.
We spent most of the game with against the wall.
Oh, yeah, we were against the wall for a while.
Yeah, we spawned, like, -1,000, -1,000, and so we just kind of chilled there until the world border pushed us away, so we had a bit of time.
Nice.
Yeah, we stayed, like, within 100, 200 blocks of where we spawned for the majority of the game.
Just imagine, like, fucking, if we were speedrunning and I found the fucking portal thing.
Oh my god.
God. So it had, two pieces of obsidian so I could complete the portal, and also a flint and steel so I could already, like, it was.
You guys went that early?
Yeah, we were like, you remember when Creep said, well, he's in the nether?
No, I don't.
I do.
It was after PvP.
It was slightly after that.
Oh, that was early. Holy shit.
We had it ready, but, like, we wanted to get apples and stuff. And
yeah.
Iron gear.
And, like, armor.
You guys won this at the beginning, then.
We didn't have, like, good gear until halfway through. Like, we had iron and gold, but we didn't get diamonds.
Once we found that second mine shift.
GB and I were looking for cows on the surface when PvP was called. We're like when we go down, we want all the things we'll ever need. So just take your time, and then we'll rush when we get down there. But apparently, y'all already won by then.
Well, no. So we would have pretty much everything we needed, except for like one thing, and then we would find that thing, get all ready, and then it'd be like, all right, where's the leather? All right, neither of us have the leather.
Okay, so
and it happened with like three different things.
Yeah, it's really funny. We gotta get better at that.
I happen to remember at one point there were two diamond swords just left behind in a chest.
That's Cass's team, I think, unless this
was that Cass did that?
They said they made surplus diamond swords.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, word. Well, we just anviled up our diamond swords, so yeah. I had a sharpness too, so did Danny.
Yeah, I was mining like a madman. It would turn night, and I was like, well, guess I'll mine, and then just... We probably had like 4 stacks of gold throughout that entire game.
That's crazy.
We made like up to 10 golden apples, I think.
At least, yeah.
Yeah, at least.
And I think I found 5.
Yeah.
So.
So, what did everyone think about the format? Was that too long, or do you think the time was right? What do you think?
I think the map
seemed like everyone
big.
Got geared up in time.
Yeah.
Map might have been a little big for 12 people, but.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, the border was shrinking at a good rate, to be honest. Even no matter how terrible it made me feel.
Yeah, so the thing is, the smaller it starts, the slower it's going to move.
Yeah.
Because it's still scheduled to get at the final place at the same time.
In 2 hours, yeah.
My stream is just a boy holding a bag of chips that are the chip brand is called Jorts.
Hell yeah!
It's so good.
That's fantastic.
It's from this amazing show.
What's up? What's your channel called?
Radical Reptile Person. Mm-hmm. A friend, JoeyFatone, follows me. Oh my god! Oh. Thank you, JoeyFatone.
Yeah.
I always have to remember. That you're not just Snack, and it's just a reptile person.
Yeah.
Because, like, I'll see you in someone's chat, and I'll be like, oh, yeah, I know them.
We're close with them.
Oh, my friends are following. No, I don't have any good alerts up right now. No.
It's okay, you can just make your alerts in your mic right now.
Oh, fuck, stop. No, I don't have anything good. Fuck.
Just say boop right now.
There it is. There's your alert.
Oh, stop. Oh, fuck. I don't have anything good.
There we go. Yeah. We got it.
Yeah, Minecraft function sensor. No.
Who the fuck is ringing our doorbell?
It was me. I'm here to kill you.
Is Neil locked out?
Damn it. Fuck.
All right, well, go check it, loser.
Oh, fuck.
Damn.
Shit. Look at this! Look at this champion of UHC just treating everyone else.
Nah, I mean loser in real life, not Minecraft. Come on.
Yeah, no, fair. Yeah.
I'm not an asshole.
Okay.
Speaking of winners, after we all go offline, I'll contact both of you individually about how we want to get you all the monies. I will say that I had originally put up $100 to be split, and our good friend Zeph put up 20. So we'll figure out how to divvy that out.
Well, thank you. That's very sweet.
I just want to send like you the money. I hope I can just send you the money so you can send it to them in like one shot.
Yeah, unless I'm going to talk to Joey. That might be the only difference, because if he can just send it via another means, then I don't have to do duplicate transaction charges. So we'll see.
True. Mm-hmm. We'll see. All right. Well, yeah, I think I'll head offline. I'm down to do
like,
can we Venmo?
I'll figure it out.
No okay. Problem. Yeah, I'll just message me when you got to figure it out.
I'm curious if a Canadian and American bank account can e-transfer.
I don't e-bank, so there's that.
Oof.
You don't PayPal? Well, that's the way.
I do pay. So,
it's not Nia.
Okay.
There was a minivan.
Knocking on the door?
Okay, this is great. Oh, I love this. This is the best thing ever. This is amazing. There's a minivan knocking on the door.
Explain why there was a minivan knocking on your door.
It's so good. This is the greatest conversation I've ever heard.
Where are you? Are you in the van?
I don't.
In my
How does it strike you?
Away and come back to chaos.
I'm pretty sure he's in the
Mikey's
van.
In the van.
I know Mikey's been kidnapped.
Oh god.
Mikey was kidnapped.
Oh.
I need to save Mikey.
Am I supposed to be able to tell what this is?
It's called death.
Was that a turkey on top of a box?
Yeah.
Why is turkey involved?
Oh, I'm dropping so many frames.
The doorbell rang.
Oh, the doorbell rang?
And we were just very confused.
I have a lot of things open, so,
Well, I would be confused if there was a minivan knocking on my door, too.
That's good.
I'm just so... I'm gonna end my stream, I think. So I'll be back in a second.
That's great.
That's
I'm
fair.
Gonna
do thing.
So that was... something... Oh, Jesus Christ. Yo, I'm so fucking hyped. That went unbelievably well. But yeah, so I'm gonna end. I don't know if anyone's staying online. I don't think so. I think everyone's ending. I'll host Slashy Boy. But yeah. Thanks everyone for watching. I'm still kinda shaking a little bit, to be honest. But that was so much fucking fun. That was a great time. And I hope we do a lot more, and I hope everyone else had fun playing. I hope everyone had fun watching. Oh, boy. I have not done a UHC in so long. Vivian fucking killed it. Perfect teammate. Love that. Everyone did well, honestly. But yeah, hopefully next time, like, if someone dies early, I'm really okay with everyone restarting. Or not everyone, but, like, you know, Kahuna can respawn even if he does it with like half health or something, because I don't know, that's just how it should be. But yeah, I going to go Slash, and then I'll be back Sunday. What's today? Today's Saturday. So I'm supposed to do wrestling streams on Sundays, but I don't think I will have it ready by tomorrow, because it was kind of middle of this week that I reached that goal. So yeah, it might be next Sunday that we officially start the wrestling streams. And then that'll be a thing every Sunday. So yeah, might be back online tomorrow. We'll see. Thanks again, everyone. Love you all. Have a good day. Goodbye.